When Your Downstairs Neighbor is a Musician, Part 2.